formulas of a cubic system that are useful to calculate the objective type questions about a cubic system. Simple cubic system, face-centered cubic system, and body-centered cubic system. In a simple cubic system, first let us discuss about coordination number. You know, coordination number of simple cubic system is 6. I will discuss it later, how it is 6. Next, in FCC, the coordination number is 12. In BCC, the coordination number is 8. So this is about coordination number. Next, what is edge length A? Edge length A for this simple cubic system is, here see what is the relation between edge length and radius. Here for this 2R is equal to A. That means edge length is equal to 2R for simple cubic system. And for FCC, there we have a relation 4R is equal to root 3A. That means A is equal to 4R by root 3. And for BCC system, for FCC system, sorry, 4R is equal to root 2A. That means A is equal to 4R by root 2. This is for FCC. For BCC, we have a relation, we derived it earlier, root 3A, 4R is equal to. That means A is equal to 4R by root 3. So these are the formulae for edge length in each cubic system. And radius. What is the formula for radius? Here also we use the same formula. Radius A is equal to, in a simple cubic system we have 2R is equal to A. That means R is equal to A by 2. And 4R is equal to root 2A. For FCC, that means R is equal to root 2A by 4. Similarly, for a BCC geometry, 4R is equal to root 3A. That means R is equal to root 3A by 4. So these are the formulae related to radius of different cubic systems, atoms of different cubic systems. Similarly, nearest neighbor's distance D. Nearest neighbor's distance D is nothing but 2R. So nearest neighbor's distance means D equal to 2R. So here 2R, R is equal to A by 2. That means 2R is equal to A. Here 2R is equal to, R is equal to 2A by 4. That means 2R is equal to root 2A by 2. Similarly, here R is equal to root 3A by 4. That means 2R is equal to root 3A by 2. So these are the formulae related to nearest neighbor distance. Okay. Similarly, packing fraction. Already we discussed the packing fraction for these all three systems. In simple cubic system, first we know that packing fraction is equal to ZF2 into 4/3 pi r cube by a cube. This is the formula. So from this formula, ZF2 for simple cube, 1 into 4 by 3 pi r cube by a. A equals to 2r, 2r whole cube. That means r cube cancel. Here 2 cube means